अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू यूनिट नंबर 3, अ फ्रेंड कॉल्ड बडी, एंड वी आर गोइंग टू रिवाइज पेज नंबर 29, एंड आर टॉपिक इज रीडिंग कॉम्प्रिहेंशन। वी हैव टू क्वेश्चंस, पार्ट ए एंड बी। फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स विद वर्ड्स दैट डिस्क्राइब द characters in the story. Characters means the persons or the cast of the story. So number one, David is dash because he gave the cat biscuits. How was David? David is cruel, David is greedy, or David is kind? David is kind, as he gave the cat 2 biscuits. Number 2, Shane is dash because he shouted at the cat. Shane is helpful. He helps the cat? No. Shane is careless, or Shane is mean? Yes, Shane is mean. He didn't care about the cat. Number 3, Buddy is dash because he helps find the ball. Buddy, the character of the story, the stray animal, which was a cat. So, Buddy is helpful, Buddy is selfish, or Buddy is clumsy? Buddy is helpful because he helps in finding the missing ball. Part B. Complete the sentence about David. David is kind because... Why David is kind? Because he gave the cat 2 biscuits. David is kind because he gave the cat 2 biscuits. So, you have to revise page number 29, reading comprehension, part A and part B. Do practice. Thank you.